Hey, welcome to Jim's Arcade. Here's something we haven't played. Looks pretty cool. We're going to let it run for a while, see what the demo looks like, and then we'll drop a couple of coins into it and see how well we do. Looks pretty cool. We have a Hall of Fame here. Alright, well here we go. Looks like a trackball type of game. The handheld controller.
Roger, out.
Prepare for Operation Starblade. Calling Starfighter Geosword. Calling Geosword. Come in, Geosword. The enemy task force, mechanized planet Red Eye, just reached the Federation of Planets and is approaching our mother planet. Our strategy is to neutralize Red Eye and defeat the menace to our mother planet. Aim at the power source generator of Red Eye. All energy converges on the power stone, which is inside of Octopus. Good luck, Geosword. Over.
Okay. Who's shooting me?
Enemy fleet has warped towards Red Eye. Pursue and engage Red Eye. Geosword near point is located. Coordinates set at W726. Warning, warning. Entering enemy's defense line.
Geosword, come Geosword. This is Team Leader.
Damn.
This is Team Leader. Attack the port, Geosword. I'll attack the starboard. Over.
Darn it. I have no idea what's really going on. My first try at this. What am I doing? See what happens.
Energy
the hell? Aw, man. I think I'm getting clobbered.
Geosword, come in, Geosword. This is Team Leader. This is Team Leader. Attack the starboard, Geosword, and I'll take the port. Over.
Making a quick turn. Shields low.
Oh, this game's nuts. Okay, we're gonna have to try this again sometimes. It looks like we're about halfway there. So, we'll put this on the play later list. Looks pretty cool. I think I like it. Bit tough, though. Yes, the end. No high score? Nothing? Oh, you think. Okay. You guys have a fine day and a good week coming up, too. We'll see you soon.